everybody, it's Erdem again. Today, I'm at Ukraine, Kiev. Good morning from a sunny morning. No, not sunny. Good morning from a snowy morning. I tried Turkish street food in Istanbul. Now, it's second episode of this series, and I'm gonna try today Ukrainian, not street food, because streets like that, there is no a lot of option on street. Sometimes in restaurants, sometimes in passage, but mostly what eating. Lovely Ukrainian people, I wanna show you. I love a lot some of them. Some of them exactly not for me. Let's see how we'll continue to this video. First, every morning. If I eat every morning, I will never say enough. Lviv croissant. I have favorite one there. If I eat every day, I swear I will never say, oh, enough, I will eat something different. No. Oh, oi. Finally came this amazing moment. And price this one. I'm gonna write dollar version also. I'm eating now. It's really manyak ya, manyak. Inside there's chicken, some salad, parmesan, tomato and sauce. Huge croissant, fresh everything. Ah, too good, too delicious. When I start my day here, I'm feeling really good. By the way, normally I'm not eating anything for breakfast. Just 1.5 liter water and one big filter coffee till 4-5 p.m. But here, of course, situation's changing. Kiev has a lot of cafes, a lot of restaurants. Service system good, workers good. Just only this time I feel something like, probably because of this war situation, who can talk English? They left country for winter time, because winter time, sometimes electricity going, sometimes heater going. Because of this, probably, who know English left country. I find really less people can talk English even just for basic order. But other everything, of course, too good. Price is really good. I'm surprised, like in my country, Turkey, expensive than here and product quality less than here. I'm not talking about tasty, it's not about tasty. I'm talking about quality, price performance. Here, better than Istanbul, better than Turkey for me. Now I'm gonna drink my first coffee. I'm going some old cafe. I hope it's still working, because yesterday I visited them other location. It was totally changed. Owners change, workers change. Here one I hope I can find. If I can find, I'm gonna drink my coffee. Dessert maybe, maybe no. Because again I have like 11, 12, 13, maybe 15 different foods I should eat today. But I know it will not enough. Try all one day. I'm gonna try do my best. I will drink coffee. I will work a little. See you on next delicious destination. Now I came to one of my other favorite. Kievska Parapichka. It's a sausage in bread. I ate before one time. I was in love after 2 years. Let's see how will be my reaction. And by the way, weather colder than morning, so it's really hard to do video. Привет. No, after you, it's okay.
Дякую.
Closest one, да. Дякую.
Too popular. Too.
And I'm shy influencer. I'm shy vlogger. Let's try. Now time for big moments. After 2 years. Don't talk with me. I'm closing camera. I'm really busy. Bye-bye. Too good. I will show place. And I'm a little sensitive here because, you know, Ukraine war situation. So maybe people don't want to look camera places. Maybe I shouldn't put, I don't know. But I saw some soldier. They didn't say anything. I'm continue. I'm gonna finish this one. Look. This is place. I'm not showing directly, but I will put location to down. Paka paka. I'm going to my next destination. I ate, it's enough. Now time to drink something, because I'm thirsty. This place, I'm in love again. Names, Piana Vishni. Other names, Drunk Cherry. It's like cherry liqueur. There is two versions, hot and cold. Summertime, people drinking cold version. Wintertime, people drinking hot version. When you drink hot version, even just one glass, you can walk under minus 15 degrees in snow. Open your jacket, make it everything. Now we came to place. Let me check how is around. There's a lot of people and I'm shy influencer. I will not show anybody, no worries. Can I record just myself? Okay. My camera have some problem.
Thank you, Ayla.
Yes. First, I want to show you place. Now, time to drink. Cherry is normally sour. You taking also sour testi, but I can say this is close to sweet. When you drinking and take bread together, you coughing like alcohol flying probably and it's coughing you. Mute mo.
Hello.
Okay. See you next destination. Yeah. Today is the second day of this video. And good morning from a cold, windy Kia morning. Today some people told me like storm, but it's not storm. It's windy, but like that you feeling degrees more cold and everywhere ice. Now I came to Zata Hatta, like all in one place. Probably I can try all local food here. And now 9:30 a.m. Let's see what it's Ukrainian people. Interesting. The silence too peaceful. Let's go. With this, I wasn't it like that. I can't stand. Good morning. Can I leave back after I will buy? Okay. I'm ready to pick order. Okay, I open my list. I will God bless. I don't know. I will write name after. Just I won't try. Borscht. I will drink borscht. I don't know. I shouldn't share more. Keep the Diakuyu. Deruni? Blinchiki? Deruni. Okay. I'm ready. I will show you my plate. I'm moving.
Dobre den.
Something happened. Really, really interesting. Because I'm feeling like I bite over a borscht. Bulochka. Something with chicken. Again, something with chicken. And passion fruit tea. 180 hryvnia. Probably maximum $5. Maximum. Let's see. I'm gonna start with borscht. First time I'm eating like morning and like that ultra uber local place.
Okay.
I'm ready. Chai. Okay. Borscht. Okay. Kotpeta. Kuryata. Kuryacha. Okay. Pampushki. Probably this name Pampushki. Something. Kartaplini. Kartaplini. Writing Kirill alphabet, I can read only like that. Okay, let's start. And nobody said anything like I'm recording or no, I didn't ask. When I ask, maybe they can say niet. But when you not ask, you can do. I'm learning slow. If you eat this one, probably you will never see. Just every morning eat borscht. Inside onion, chicken, potato. And they putting some like, how can I say, cream or yogurt. Normally they putting also cabbage. And they putting too much cabbage normally. But this time no, I didn't so. I'm saying onion, but it's cabbage. Let's see, but delicious. Let's eat pompinchki, pomchinki. Eyvah. Too much garlic. 9:30 a.m. I'm eating too much garlic for the girls. Today my all kisses canceled. See you tomorrow. Okay. I'm gonna try everything fast. After, I will continue. But pompinchki, I will never eat again. It's full chicken. I was thinking like bread outside, inside chicken, but it's full chicken. Mm-hmm. Too good. This one for sure I will eat. You know what can I do? I can take a tortilla, lavash, cut this one, put some salad, sauce, make wrap and boom, delicious. Now, I will learn name and after I will write. I choose random, just I was not like, I want borscht. Other everything red. I had a list, but babushka's talking Ukrainian. I don't understand too much, so just, okay, give me something. I will eat everywhere. I swear. I'm eating first time. If some people know me, they should know also. What is Wiener'den? They should show display. I was thinking it's like egg or pancake. They make outside with potato. Like potato pancake. Inside chicken, mikun probably. Mushroom, chicken, something. These two things surprise me too much. I like actually like that random orders. And I'm drinking my passion fruit tea after finishing video. I will continue on. Too straight, no need comment. Diakuyu, bye bye. I'm done here. Now I'm going to my one of favorite place, Klepni. Yesterday I told before, but I didn't show. But today I change. Today I'm gonna do. Yesterday I didn't disturb you. Today I can disturb. One. It will be okay. Here. I came here really hard. Now I will go there and everywhere else. Okay, I have a surprise for you. incredible dessert. Yesterday I lost my mind because of it. I didn't eat after almost anything. I was thinking like with coffee, small dessert. Yes, Mr. Erdem, you can try. I just take one bite. Boom. After everything finished too fast. Okay, I came. Which first entry important? Dobreden, hello. Okay, Erdem, you're going good. Smile. You. I mean, like that, too excited, like I'm sick. I shouldn't use this word. I'm feeling like I'm Secret Service, but Secret Service never care me. I'm stupid tourist. This place is amazing for digital nomads. Amazing. Internet speed good. You can work, nobody touching you. I will share on Reels. Don't forget to follow Nomad Vibe Instagram account. I should do sometimes advertising. It's my channel, okay? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna show you my food and maybe can solve around a little fast way. Did you see? This manyak, what they put inside, I don't know. Normally I'm cutting with knife, but now just I will show you my rare. Unfortunately, so good. I'm moving to Kiev. I swear, too cold. You know, there is an interesting situation for Ukraine. I'm asking like some of people, what can I eat in Ukraine? And I'm taking some mutual answer. McDonald's. Everybody saying Ukraine McDonald's best class. Okay, because of air alarm. Oh, okay. When will finish?
I don't speak English.
Okay. Diyakuyu. Yes, this situation happened. I was planning update to my followers, but you know what? I'm crying. You know what is problem? When they putting air alarm, everywhere closing like malls, restaurants, cafes. Now I'm street, nobody taking, and it's too cold. Okay, I'm gonna wait when opening, I will eat. Hello from new and different day. Today I came again Puzatahata, but different one. Like it's around to Dnipro River because I didn't finish all local food. And today again I didn't eat anything. I'm hungry. 10:40. I didn't eat any. Today I have chicken Kiev, vareniki with potato, blinchiki, apple something, and sirnik. And also this one extra. I don't know what is it, but idea was good about it, and I buy it. Also compote. And today I have local hamster guide. She's helping me about all foods. Let's see, I'm eating. I will give just reaction. I'm not gonna tell what is it, la la la, because you should come and you should eat, you should visit Kiev. There is no tourist, only me. Everywhere too empty and amazing, like everywhere serving me, I'm feeling like that. I'm starting with vareniki with smetana. It's like dumpling, looking delicious. Oha. Inside potato and amazing. I'm gonna finish this. I don't wanna make longer video. So I will try everything one by one. Now time. You should see. Welcome to Chicken Kiev Bomb. Look at this water. It's like schnitzel or what? Schnitzel? No, it's not like schnitzel. Different. It's too delicious. Probably I didn't eat anything like that before, but they put like 500 kilogram butter probably. And I'm every time telling, if somebody put me but like that butter, probably I'm gonna be delicious also. But too good. I'm gonna finish this one 100%. Now, this no name, just good looking one. Potato, egg.
Bacon.
Mmm, yeah. Potato, bacon, it's clear, tasty, delicious. I can eat 3 times in a week probably this one, but not special like other ones. Other ones too tasty. And I can eat only in Kiev probably. Other things sweet, but I will try chuchuch şey. I will try small, just I will show and tell you. Look inside some fruit, after I will continue with salting. I'm eating. Blinchiki, enjoy who like. It's not my style. Sorry Kiev. Again, I love you. And sirniki. It's like cheese something. I'm eating with smetana. Okay, good. Like sirniki stuck between salt and sugar. Like I'm gonna be salty. No, I'm gonna be sweet. I'm gonna be salty. I'm gonna be sweet. Stuck like that. So I have last one thing or two thing to try after. This video will finish, but I can tell this one. As a digital nomad, for sure you should visit Ukraine, Kiev. Here everything okay, like in normal life there is no problem. Of course there is something, but I will share all of them in our Instagram account. From down you can check. As a digital nomad, there is a lot of delicious thing. You will never be hungry. Every corner there is something delicious. Cafes amazing. I'm telling like good, but you will understand me only when you visit Kiev for work or for vacation. I'm here for work actually, but also it was good vacation for me because everything delicious, amazing. So see you in McDonald's.
Yes, today, finally, this day, this moment, I came McDonald's. Again, it's closed because of air alarm, but air alarm finished like 10-15 minutes ago. Just they preparing in this time, door will open soon, and look, really, people, there is line for McDonald's. I'm gonna eat Big Tasty because everybody said, eat Big Tasty, eat Big Tasty. Today, time to eat Big Tasty. And it will be probably my final food in Kiev. Da?
Yes.
No, da.
Tak.
Tak. Paka paka, see you in McDonald's. They're coming. McDonald's opening. But I don't know, like they making like it's too big thing. Are you ready to Kiev for our potato fries? Are you ready for our Big Mac? Then we opening doors. You know what interesting? They open really late, like we wait 8 or 20 minutes. But I give order from these machines. After 15 seconds, my food came. It was ready. I'm shocked. First, let me show you how much. And after, show my menu. This McDonald's also than different Turkey, there is orange. And I'm eating my first Big Tasty of my life and first time in Ukraine. Too hot. Potatoes are amazing. I ate Big Mac here before. Big Mac was amazing. Everything too fresh. But Big Tasty, not for me. Of course, I'm gonna eat and finish this one. I wait a lot and I'm hungry, but I will never order again Big Tasty. But Big Mac, really too good. Big Mac amazing. I'm finishing this episode here. If you are a digital nomad and when you came to Kiev, Ukraine, you know where you should go, where you should eat. All what I eat, I'm writing down Ukrainian name and with English name, plus location. I hope you like. I like eat, I like drink. See you on next country's foods. Take care, bye bye.